Toy Time Town presents a Halloween story. The House. The House. The House.
The planets have shrunk down onto the surface of Earth for Halloween and are staying overnight.
Wait, is this where we're staying tonight, Earth?
Yeah, it looks like the right place, Venus.
By the way, I still don't know how you can shrink down on the surface of yourself.
Yeah, let's not worry about that now. Look at it. This can't be the right place. And on Halloween too, what could possibly go wrong?
Well, a lot actually.
Where are we meeting the other planets?
The text says they are here already. Maybe we should go in.
Yikes.
After you, Earth.
Well, maybe you should go first, Venus.
Okay.
Ah, wait for me. Wait for me, Venus.
Look at this place. It looks very creepy.
Hey, guys.
Look at this nice place.
Hey, Merc. What's happening?
Please don't be spooky things. Please don't be spooky things.
Very spooky things.
I knew it.
Out in these grounds, I can hear clanging noises, like chains. I'm just about to investigate them.
Why would we do that?
Good idea, Merc. Let's go and check it out.
Maybe we should just go inside.
There's the noise. Let me at him. Let me at him.
Hello. Can anybody hear me?
Yes.
Ah! Okay, let's listen for the sound.
There it is! It's over there!
And we are still running towards the sound. Ah, a hand!
Yeah, that's a tree, Earth. Ah!
What?
Another tree.
Venus!
It's around this corner. Get ready. It's...
Saturn?
Hey, dudes.
Why are you making clanging noises?
Ah, well, it's my wondrous rings. Listen. They needed oiling, so I just popped into the shed to find the oil. Watch. There we go. Good as new.
Ah, your rings. We knew that.
See, Earth. All good. Let's go in.
Wow, it's pretty creepy in here, Saturn.
Where is everyone?
They went to look around. Maybe we should split into pairs to find them.
I'll go with you.
And I'll stay with the scaredy cat.
We have a cat. Oh, that's me, isn't it?
See, Earth? There's nothing wrong with this place at all.
Maybe you were right, Venus. All this worrying is making me tired. Ugh, what? Was that you?
No. It wasn't. Wait. There has to be a reason for this. Maybe it's...
Neptune?
Hey, guys.
Oh, I see. You are the windiest planet in the solar system.
Ah, my wind is going under the door and moving things. I hope it didn't scare you two.
Well... Not the two of us, no. Ha, sweet.
Hey, It's pretty dark and spooky here, Saturn. I much prefer being right next to the sun.
Yes, Mercury dude. And I... Was that you?
No, I...
It sounds like it's coming from downstairs in the basement.
Come on, let us at him. Let us at him. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah, we're shaped like a bull, dude. Remember?
Oh, yeah, that was me that time.
It's coming from the basement kitchen. It's... Uranus!
Ew! What's wrong, Uranus? Why are you moaning? Hang on, he's always moaning.
Well, I'm cooking the food for dinner later. I leave the food here, I go to get the next dish, and the food disappears.
What?
Very spooky.
Things don't just disappear, Uranus.
They do here.
You get the next dish. We'll stay here, dude.
Hey, guys.
What?
Oh, it's you, Jupiter.
It's great here, isn't it?
Well...
Look, food keeps appearing on this table. I eat it, come back again, and more food is here. It's brilliant.
Oh no.
Delish.
What?
Us.
Stop that.
Stop what?
You're eating the food I'm preparing.
Oh, sorry.
14 dishes.
Well, I am the biggest planet in the solar system.
You're the greediest.
Well, that solves that spooky problem.
Ooh, cake.
Ahem.
Stop that.
Shall we play hide and seek?
No, we should stick together.
That's because I'm the champion at hiding.
Yes, and I'm the champion seeker.
Guys, we need to find the other planets.
They must be around here. Somewhere? What's that?
Why does it have to be noises?
It's coming from this way.
Why does it have to come from that way?
Let's go.
Why do we have to go to it?
What if Earth is right? What if it's a spooky Halloween thing?
Oh no, it's getting louder. It's...
It's... What? Well, that explains that problem.
Sorry, guys. I wanted to get everyone together for a cool music session. We couldn't find you.
No worries, Maz. Every spooky thing we see, there's always an explanation. This is going to be a great night.
Come in, guys. Let's take a photo now we're all together. It's on a timer. 3, 2, 1.
Too bright.
Wow, look at this cool photo.
What's that behind us?
Some scary eyes.
Ah!
Check out our website for news and our brand new merch store.